yes, I had a passion. I just pulled up my sleeves, went to work, put stuff out there, and it wasn't perfect. That's the one thing I think a lot of people don't recognize is release early, release often is a mantra of open source. And it takes some humility to do that and some willingness to be dumb, right? Because the stuff you put out, it's going to have problems. Like, it's never going to be perfect. So it also takes, as a consumer of that, some grace to not be, oh, look at this silly error. I mean, there's very few people that do that, actually. That's the thing that I found is we're afraid of that. And there are a few people that will do that, but it's so small. You know, it's 1 in 1,000, 1 in 10,000. The vast majority of people are actually pretty social. They're more appreciative. They're like, oh, this is great. And then maybe 1 in 100 of those people, even sometimes, you know, 2 in 100 will actually send you back information. They'll send some input at least, even like, oh, this didn't work for me, or oh, I tried this and it didn't do something. That feedback is so valuable because that's how we learn. In fact, most systems, if you see how the iteration will work, you can predict how fast it will improve. That's why I say often, innovation is iteration. It takes a certain personality. It takes a certain willingness to receive that input and then apply it and then look for ways to improve and receive and send it out. It actually got me, I often say, it got me addicted to the open source connection. And it really did. It's the first time I felt a deep connection with people. It's not necessarily deep, but a real connection with people on the internet, just writing code. And then they're responding to that code. And then me updating that code. And it's this dialogue. So I just fell in love with the cooperation with people all over the world. We didn't matter anything about except just we're working on this problem together. Nothing else mattered. And it was beautiful. And really, really inspiring, actually. So that's really what kind of committed me to my career in how do we help amplify that?